An unusually strong ridge of high pressure bubbled up over the province on Friday, creating a heat dome. And that dome is trapping air that is hot, hot, hot.